Okay, I'm back for the day out to Hollow. I'll just show you what I got. I got these for 10p each, would you believe it? 10p. Magic cards, there's some really good ones in there, as you can see. I've got 6, 5, 5, 5. But I like this one. The guy said this is worth quite something, but we can't sell it as normal because of the language. As you can see, it's not English. The shiny cards are worth more. Apparently, this one's really shiny. But you see, it's a different language, I can see. Let's focus that in, come on. So it's not English. If you could tell me what language is it is, that'd be lovely. But yeah, it's nice, a bit of a souvenir though. But it's just, I've got these ones to play. I need to sort them out in certain decks because the different colours. You've got the fire one. This one's a creature. I think this means for anything. If I had to cheat what I've got, it's a fire one. Yeah, there's quite a few different ones. I've got two of those, by the way. Two cards, the same there. I've got quite a few good ones this time. I might go back there because only 10p each. That's a really good bargain. And also, I've got this. It's only £1. It's Mermaid Edition. But it's pink and yellow Smarties. That's it. It's pink and yellow. Interesting, though. What's your ice cream flavour? Or is it mermaid flavour? I don't know. It looks like an ice cream the way they've done it. Oh, cool. Obviously, going to taste like Smarties, normal Smarties, but it's an unusual colour, but an interesting wrapper. I'll put this in my scrapbook. It's a nice souvenir to a show.